greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes? Can you feel it now? Can you hold it in your arms tonight? Tonight. Oh,
gentlemen, the musical lords are Take That!
Great, Jason, thank you so much.
It's Take That night, everyone!
That's the way the world should be.
So listen, we've got a lot of nervous kids backstage going to be performing your songs. Is there one song, do you think, in particular is the hardest one to perform from a Take That perspective?
It's definitely the one I sing.
It's definitely one I sing.
Oh, this is going to run and run. What advice would you give to them backstage?
I think just enjoy it. I think people at home know if you're having a good time and they know if you're enjoying what you're singing, and I think that's the only advice we can give them. It's terribly nerve-wracking. And I think
do you still get nervous now when you come out?
Do you know what? I think anyone who doesn't isn't alive, I don't think, because in front of a big audience, millions of people watching, I'm just so impressed with everybody, the way they come on every week and do such a brilliant job.
Mark, that was a new single. When's it out?
It's out on Monday, Dermot.
What album to follow?
Album's out, beginning of December. So very exciting.
Wonderful. Listen, it's an honour to have the night named after you boys. Really glad you're here. One more time, the Kings of Pop, Take That!